and it's deja vu here at Children's Mercy Park, as against the run of play, Austin FC have come here and taken a win.
Struggled to score goals this season, moving Dominguez up there to the number nine, gets a goal there, good shot, back across, a little bit lucky there. It's a good finish though to the far post that goes in between. That's Luis Martin's legs there. Tim Melia can't do anything about that, but it's a tough spot here now. Sporting are down once.
They had so many attempts with so few of them that she hit the target. Here's Gallagher, able to control as they backed off. Ryan comes across back in. Gallagher! John Gallagher! Austin FC's first goal in Q2 Stadium!
Feeling it. This place is bumping.